10 Hacks for Better Quilting, Part 7. Make sure you are sewing with a quarter inch seam. Now this may seem really obvious, but for the first year and a half I quilted, I did not know that the standard presser foot that came with your sewing machine is a 3/8 inch presser foot that's meant for dressmaking, not quilting. So I sewed an incredibly accurate 3/8 inch seam, and I had no idea why, even though I was following all the patterns and I was lining my fabric up with the edge of my presser foot, nothing ever fit together correctly. So if that's what you're doing, you might just not have the right presser foot. So make sure that you are using an actual quarter inch presser foot and you're sewing an actual quarter inch seam.